Mixing NyQuil and alcohol can be extremely dangerous because both of them would be considered CNS depressants, which again is going to depress your nervous system and going to cause you to be drowsy. It can cause you to be nauseous. It can cause you to have seizures, twitch, involuntary movements, which can be very dangerous in a setting that is unsupervised by medical professionals.